So this is our entry point this time.
If his keyword is indeed the name of a superhero, one can only wonder what his jail will look like.
Ain't gonna be pretty, that's for sure.
We're going in. Is everyone ready?
Yes, let's go!
We're gonna settle this thing once and for all.
This is for everyone, even those who got turned into monarchs.
Kanoe's gonna pay big time for toying with people's hearts like that.
Beginning the operation. Entering the keyword into Emma now. The keyword is... Zipperman.
Very high-tech.
Yeah, figures it'd be another crazy one.
See that?
I'd say you just found Kanoe's castle. We're almost there. Only one job left to you. Bring the villain to justice.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. Infiltration went well.
Stay sharp, everybody.
Great. We should
I assume that's time to get moving.
All right.
Hang on a sec.
What is it, Oracle?
Check it out.
The hell is that?
It's topped with a security camera, too.
So it's the same setup we saw in Shibuya.
The castle's beyond here. So we're gonna have to do something about this thing first. If I had to guess, I'd say there's a core somewhere around here that's powering it. I saw something that looked like a prison keep up top. If this is business as usual, it's probably there.
I guess that's our first stop. Let's get going.
Prison keep? Yeah. Guess I'll know once I get there.
Greetings, good citizens. Have you seen any evildoers nearby? If you do see any, please report it immediately. Our hero will then come to change their hearts. Akira is our one true hero. He is the only one who can save the world. Akira will keep everyone safe with the power to change hearts. He will protect our way of life.
Akira?
You must be referring to Kanoe. Guess he's a superhero in this world.
So this is how he views himself.
The hero
ironic that the villain is playing the hero.
Justice.
Everyone's safe.
He must power to change our kind.
What does it mean by that? And this voice? Is that Emma?
Phony hero parading himself around in a futuristic city. There's some major dystopia vibes from this activity.
So does that mean we're the villains? What a load of crap.
It is your civic duty to admonish all evil.
every...
We'll show him...
Go ahead. Go.
Over here.
What is that?
This place is perfect for an ambush.
The adults are talking.
I'd say we performed quite admirably.
Let's move on.
Don't wait, my children! Let's give it all!
We're thinning their ranks. Stay on the offensive.
Much of a challenge, were they?
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Those who refuse to do as they're told will be eliminated without exception. I imagine that's Kazuma's goal.
Why would he go so far? He's nothing like the
Phantom. Running out of steam. Hunt down any stragglers. Yeah, I could get used to this.
Shadow sighted. Don't give me a sudden move.
Here I go! Immediately
out of the enemy! Don't hold them back! Surround them and take them out!
They're on their last legs. Don't let up!
Desires are dangerous.
So this is what cities might look like in the future, huh?
Desires.
Places so rigid and orderly, it's giving me the creeps.
I don't like it either. Not to mention, there's not one sweet old lady in sight.
Gotta say, I agree too. I prefer cities with actual people.
Give them no quarter.
Okay, here goes!
I'm sensing less enemies. Let's finish them!
Really well.
Here we go.
Okay, let's keep this up. Looks like this area is clear.
A shadow. What should we do?
Get the hell out of my way.
This is our tail.
Beat it.
Juoji Zoo. Would the prison keep be somewhere in Mount Chashiro then?
Mount Chashiro it is?
Up already. I never miss my
Still got it.
Should we take a look?
Oh, a treasure chest!
Somehow I feel a bit guilty. That shadow might pose a problem.
Make way for the chance.
Go, go, go!
There's still a lot of enemies.
Guns won't leave a mark. Try using something else. The battle's almost won. Let's finish this.
Shouldn't have messed with Grant. They had their heads up their asses. What else can I say?
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. No shadows at the moment. Let's keep going. I see another cage. Is that an exhibit too?
He likely saw them as a means to an end. They weren't much.
I'll just add this.
There's a strong looking shadow ahead. Red lightning.
Keep moving ahead, shall we?
Already. I never miss my
through. Roger. All right.
Thank you.
Already. I never miss my
Now what are you hiding?
Oh, I like what I see.
That one's rare. Let's get it.
Remember, there was a checkpoint around here.
With the great hero Akuma, your desire.
There is an undeniable beauty in the aesthetic of this place, but I sense little passion for its creator.
There's nothing to make it feel alive.
Couldn't be the
heat. So it all feels sort of meh. I get a little something from these, though. Maybe slits with the light coming out of them.
Well done!
Your computer sounds so like
Go, go!
Go, go!
Go, go!
Go, go!
Go, go!
Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go! Go, go
Nicely done, kiddos.
Yeah.
Back off.
All this falls to my leg.
There it is! The prison. I see a radio tower, too. If we can just steal the core.
Then let's slip inside.
Not so fast. Their camera.
And thus, Skull.
Rest in peace, Skull.
I ain't dead, and I ain't going out there either.
Straight path isn't always the quickest, right? Let's.
Strike the enemy from here!
Let's see.
Someone looks happy. Was that not a challenge?
Okay. Let's keep.
It looks like we can use these to get to the other side.
Thank you.
we can be amused.
Yeah. Surrender!
Crack it like an egg! I'm not longer now!
Kind of watchdog? Let's wrap this up quick and shut down those cameras. Up already. I never miss my
standing in our way now. Time to climb that tower.
Nice. The radio signal's kaput. That takes care of the cameras.
That should allow us to check out those places that were blocked off earlier. Let's head back to the entrance.
Yeah, let's. The way to the castle should be wide open now.
What did the core end up being, by the way?
Is this an action figure?
Oh, no way! It's him. It's Zephyr Man!
You mean, like, the keyword?
So, what does that mean? Sorry, I'm lost here.
Jailhouse power sources that act as a symbol of the Monarch's power. We call them cores. This is one of them.
This thing? You're telling me this little action figure is a core? Why would this be a symbol of power?
Maybe he just really likes Zephyrman?
Indeed. And to such an extent that he would call himself a hero.
Even though he's clearly a bad guy.
Whatever the reason, we have to focus on securing a route to the castle.
Right. Let's get on back and see if we can't find the next prison keep.
Is your stamina okay? Make sure you don't burn yourself out.
Let's go.
We're finally making...
This is certainly a chain...
Let's go!
Those are inferences.
What? But this...
Hey, I don't know a damn thing about that.
That's true. Right.
I'll just add this.